Eliza, come on. Eliza, hurry.
Guillermo del Toro, he's an alchemist. He makes everyday things seem so otherworldly.
Let's find positions, please.
He's incredibly precise, and he has such a strong vision.
Yeah.
When will the lesson be learned? You cannot reason with a tiger when your head is in its mouth!
Nonsense. The only slippery slope.
Would you stop interrupting me while I am interrupting you?
Sorry about Angie, but the town is dead set against these billboards.
You know who threw that can?
What can?
How about you, sweetheart?
No, I didn't really...
Go, girl.
Hey, fuckhead!
What?
Don't say what, Dixon, when she comes in calling you a fuckhead!
Now get out of my ass. Mrs. Hayes, have a seat. What is it I can do for you today?
Where's Denise Watson?
Denise Watson's in the clank.
On what charge?
Possession.
Of what?
2 marijuana cigarettes. Big ones.
When's the bail hearing?
I asked the judge not to give her bail on account of her previous marijuana violations, and the judge said sure.
You fucking prick.
You do not call an officer of law a fucking prick in his own station house, Mrs. Hayes. Or anywhere, actually.
Did you... I mean, when I was a kid, did you ever love me or anything?
You think Sonia Henny's mother loved her? Poor fucking you. I didn't stay home making apple brown Bettys. No, I made you a champion. Knowing you'd hate me for it. That's the sacrifice a mother makes. I wish I'd had a mother like me instead of nice. Nice gets you shit. I didn't like my mother either, so what? I fucking gave you a gift.
You cursed me. Monster.
Spilled milk, baby.
Your walls around.
What things that matter?
White noise, what an awful sound.
You know what things?
Rolling by road.
You're saying what I think you're saying?
Feel my feet above the ground.
You shouldn't have said anything.
And just pretend you never did.
Nature has cunning ways of finding our weakest spot.
Blessed be the mystery of love.
Call me by your name and I'll call you by mine.
So how long has this been going on, this thing? We hired Georgina and Walter to help care for my parents. When they died, I couldn't bear to let them go.
Do you smoke in front of my daughter?
I'm gonna quit.
She'd take care of that for you.
How?
Hypnosis.
I'm good, actually.
Are you ready for this?
I'm begging to be.
So look, I go do my research. Apparently, a whole bunch of brothers been missing in this suburb.
But it's cool.
Bro, how you not scared of this, man?
Couldn't see no brother around here.
Chris was just telling me how he felt much more comfortable with my being here. Get out.
Sorry, man.
Get out!
Yo! Rose, we gotta go.
Is everything okay?
Rose, the keys. Just get the keys.
I don't know where they are.
Rose!
Sink into the floor.
Wait.
Sink.
Mine is a terrible thing to waste. A terrible thing to waste.
If there's too many white people, I get nervous.